Good evening, everybody. My name is Helen. I am Johnny Dee's wife. We have been married for almost 11 years, and I have his permission to post this on his YouTube account. I was the one who introduced him to karaoke singing. Coming home from the Philippines, I bought him a special gift that I know he would love, a karaoke machine with over 12,000 songs built on it. When he first joined YouTube, I let him use my account HelenRuth31 since he was not even familiar with YouTube at that time. As you all know, his YouTube channel HelenRuth31 was hacked and all his over 1,000 videos he worked on for more than 9 years were gone. He used to be getting around $100 every 6 months or a year, and he was happy with that. When PewDiePie endorsed his channel, his subscription zoomed up and he was very happy to be getting a check from YouTube for about $500. He never got it and it went to the hackers. What you all didn't know is that he was also scammed by somebody who posed to be an Apple employee, and this was because of his desperation to get back his YouTube account. His bank was wiped out to this scammer. Johnny Dee was suffering from labored breathing Sunday night and was rushed to the emergency room of Orange Park Hospital. My daughter and I called 911 because we thought he wouldn't make it. He was unresponsive and hardly breathing. I talked to his doctor this afternoon and I was told that he has pneumonia and that his condition is not getting any better. We are still waiting for the results of his CAT scan. We are expecting that he would be in the hospital for at least 10 days, as what the doctor told me, and we are expecting a huge bill. It is in this regard that we decided to ask for your financial support. We decided to set up a GoFundMe to help with his medical bills. We are hoping that you would all be there to support him in our time of need. Thank you very much.